Hello all, welcome to Super Duper Kitchen. Now let's see the recipe for sweet rice or jaggery rice. I have seen my mom's mom making this for Mattu Pongal. Take 1.5 cups of jaggery. Add little water and dissolve the jaggery completely. You can increase or decrease the amount of jaggery according to the quantity you are going to make. Turn off the stove and keep it aside. Strain the jaggery water to remove any dust particles in it. Keep it in medium flame and boil the jaggery water. To this add Elaichi powder, ghee and allow it to boil. Once it is boiling, add 1.5 cups of cooked rice. Once it starts to thicken, add 3/4 cup of shredded coconut and mix well until it thickens. The sweet and yummy jaggery rice or sweet rice is ready. Please try this at home and give me your feedback. Until then, it's bye from Nirinjana Shankar Narayanan.